There she goes, Happy Maggie, with a good start.